who is publishing in my domain, WIPIMD, a free scientific and citation of research domain updater.
Every researcher is having his own area of research called as a research domain. But it is very difficult for the researcher to find updated information in particular area of research as well as to get the citations of his own articles. Actually, to find citation, there are several methods are available like ResearchGate, Google Scholar and many more. Today, we are going to provide a fine solution for the update information regarding the domain research domain as well as to citation of his own article.
So let's start with the who is publishing in my domain. Just type in a Google who is publishing in my domain and start and click on the website. It's nothing but WIPIMD.com. The website provides you the comprehensive information about your research area, and you can have a look over the website homepage. It is nothing but WIPIMD.com, nothing called as who is publishing in my domain. This is a free of cost service available for the free updating services of the area of your research called as research domain. Once you sign up with the website, you will get the information which is may like these top articles which are recently published in your area of research. You can customize this information with the help of the different options available. Moreover, the citations of your publication also you can have the updates about your own citations. Moreover, the customized options is also available for the various kinds of article, recent article, how much recent you want, how many articles you would like to update for your research area. I will click on the first option, sign up, you will get the information. So it is a just basic information. It will ask for the sign up like your basic name, your name, email, etc. Later on, you can keep some keywords, which is your keywords of your research domain, specific word. For further customization, you have several options like how many articles you can you want in your area of research, maybe in last 2 months, last 3 months, you can customize as per your requirement. Once you submit, just click here to submit, you will get the all updated information. See, this is a my free account, means once you sign up, then you can log in here. Actually, I have already logged in and I am a member of this Biomed library since 2015. So I can show you how the emails and updates are received by the who is publishing in my domain. So this is my personal email address, and you can see here how many articles are received frequently from 2015 to even 2017-18. I will try to open one article, one email, and this updater provided by the who is publishing in my domain website. See, by this way you will get all the email. This is my publication, and I used to get articles like 1, 2, 3, 4. I have customized for 4 articles in last past 3 months. So you can see here several articles are received as day by day from the who is publishing in my domain. So by this way you can receive your all updates regarding your area of research, as well as if your articles are cited by some other articles, the who is publishing in my domain website will update you with the all detailed information.